Peggy 18.
I was born surrounded by injustice, but raised in privilege. My mother was a slave. My father, a man of opportunity and wealth. When my people were robbed of their humanity, I watched. And when the masters brought tyranny to this land, I understood that I would need to become a symbol of hope for the broken. A liberator of the enslaved. And an assassin who seeks justice for all.
You weren't detected, I hope?
Not by any who still breathe.